Had no need to fight tonight, tonight.
But I cannot hide in hills of California, because these hills have eyes and I got paranoia. I hurt myself sometimes. Is that too scary for ya? Watch me.
And it's all because
If Jesus died for our sins and being gay is a sin, then Jesus died for the gays. Lesbians react to the word lesbians like someone just said their name. No gay has all five: math skills, a driving license, money, an emotionally stable father, a crush who loves him back. Straight friend asked me if gay Twitter was a separate app. Oh, you're a lesbian? Name three of the shows you watched growing up because you wanted to be best friends with one of the female characters. Just left a party of all straight people where I was continually confronted with the fact that I've spent the last 5 years constructing a personality that is completely useless in that context. Gay culture is being offended when someone says, I should set you up with my gay friend, but also wanting to see their picture just in case.
But I can't wait to go home.
I'm on my way, driving at 90.
I don't know if y'all have noticed, but every single lesbian TikToker has a drawn profile picture except for me, and I want to be included, but I'm not famous, so who the fuck is going to be drawing me? So I decided to draw myself. I'm not an artist, so I know it's not the best, but I'm kind of...
Scrubs checking me and his game is kinda weak, and I know that he cannot approach me, cause I'm looking like glass and he's looking like trash. Can't get with no deadbeat ass, so
no, I don't want your number, no, I don't wanna give you
it home. No stalling, I'ma pull it off. God put you in my life for a purpose, and we might fuss and fight, but it's worth it.
Are you in the right headspace to receive information that could possibly hurt you?
How to Survive Conversion Therapy Part 1. Tell them as little about yourself as possible. I mean, answer them with yes or no questions only. Do not tell them anything about your past. You got abused as a kid? You don't tell them that. You got bullied as a kid? You don't tell them that. You have an absentee parent or just a really bad relationship with one of your parents? You don't get to tell them that. I'm serious. Anything traumatic in your life, you do not tell them about. They are going to get inside your head and convince you that that is why you are gay and that you will never heal from that until you stop being gay. Obviously, you're not going to stop being gay, so this will make that trauma so much worse for you. Do not tell them about anything that has happened to you ever. As far as your conversion therapist should know, you've had a perfectly happy childhood and you just also happen to be gay.
When I first kissed you, best me has his arms around you. You make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm
content is for lesbians and lesbians only. Bisexual and pansexual girls, you are also allowed. But everybody else, stop watching me. Ooh, if I find out one of you boys is watching me, ooh, I'm gonna get you one of you.
Oops, my heart went gay.
Ayo, stud check.
Hypnotized by the way she moves.
She started dancing, sexual momentum. Messy, but she fancy.
I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else. Cause yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done. Getting married, start a family, watch your husband with his son. I wish it could be me, but I won't make it off this bed. I hope I go to heaven, so I see you once again. My life was kinda short, but I got so many blessings. Happy you were mine, it sucks that it's all in.
Good, isn't it? Very it comes good. Up automatically.
It's very good.
It's good. I just thought I'd let you know.
Ponteme de espalda.
Ahí. Ahí.
cycle. Ain't no telling where this might go, but I take my chances either way. So come and fuck my life up, baby.
I don't know if y'all have noticed, but every single lesbian TikToker has a drawn profile picture except for me, and I want to be included, but I'm not famous, so who the fuck is going to be drawing me? So I decided to draw myself. I'm not an artist, so I know it's not the best, but I'm kind of proud of it, so please be nice. Thank you.
Drop a bag on him, semi-step away, you sleep. I bet my shorty smash on him. Put a fucking tag on him, big glit with a fucking flash on him. He gon' smoke, phone him, smoke his ass and put some ass on him. Bitch, I know you sad, I know you mad, I know you pissed off.
Nobody knows I'm a lesbian. 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 Nobody knows I'm a lesbian.
I want you all to myself. Don't need anyone else. Let our bodies do the talking. Let our shadows paint the wall. I want you here in my arms. We'll hide away.
So apparently, if you shave a slit in one of your eyebrows, it means you're a lesbian. However, if you completely shave off both of your eyebrows, it means you're mentally ill.
That's my only advice.
Are you sure?
I don't want a drink.
What kind of tea you want?
I don't want a drink.
Yeah, you do. You lying.
I don't.
Okay, I'll be back with the tea.
I don't want one.
I'm doing it.
Oh God, I was thirsty.
I hate you so much. You're such a dick.
To see my girl's game today. I just love supporting her. But it's important to have the essentials. All right, and we're cooling. Ready for action. Oh, hey, babe. Yeah, I'm actually almost there. I just stopped to get some claws. Huh? Wait, said what? Your parents are coming to the game? And they're coming to the house after the game? Yeah, no, honestly, it's rad. Just to confirm, though, these are the parents that hate that you're gay, right? And are, in general, not a huge fan of the gays, right? Okay, just want to... Yeah, no, don't... Honestly, don't worry about it. I got it. We're good.
I just put an 8 in a leader with a white bitch sniffing on Beaver. Are you sure you wanna party with the demons? Bitch looking for a phone, I ain't seen it. Told Frog,
get out of my room.
To the after party, we're gonna keep it going. We're gonna rip it up. The neighbors might complain. It's almost 4 a.m. but baby I'm still feeling.
When Aunt Carol is trying to tell me how my sexuality is a phase, when my phase has lasted longer than my marriage, my bitch. Me, when I'm a church and the priest begins his sermon on homosexuality, say don't come pick me up, I'm scared. A gay power move is referring to a straight person's obvious partner as their friend. If God loves everyone, isn't he kinda gay? Christians, holy music stops! My friends are loving and supportive of LGBTQ people. Me, I'ma come out! Me, my mom gay. My mom think about all the sleepovers I've had over the years. What are you fucking saying? Me with friends, I'm not out to a straight friend. Oh my God, this guy is so hot. Me, yes, I too am a straight trademark and I feel attraction towards their abdominal muscles. I'm a damn white man.
Okay, so Avery and I are trying to figure out where to put this. Oh my God, babe, that's a spider. Come kill it.
You want me to?
Yeah.
Why can't you do it?
Cuz.
What?
Cuz, come kill it.
Goodness gracious.
Oh, you're just weirdo.
Babe.
Where did we save him?
No.
People get mad if you don't save Spider.
Babe!
Do you have a paper?
No! Babe, please just kill it. No! Babe, no, it'll just come back into the house! Babe, stop!
Spectacular! I love everything I see on that paper. That's stupid!
Won't you take me home? I wanna ride it. I don't wanna know. Ride it. Just lose control. Ride it. Ride it. My soul. Ride it. Ride it. Make feel you. Ride it. Turn the lights down low. Ride it. From head to toe. Ride it.
Pulling out the coupe at the lot. Call it for a 12 for a squat. Buzzing all the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the box. Had to put the stick in the box.
Yo, she fire. Brown skin, pretty brown eyes, slim waist, but her hips kinda wide, thick thighs. She about 5'5 or about 5'6. Pretty tits sitting high, legs crossed when she sit. Hair was hanging by the inch, then she cut.
Gay as fuck.
Hey, if you're a straight female, watch this. No, come back. Watch this. There's some things I need to clear off my chest. Okay, coming from a lesbian, I know how awkward it can be in the locker room after gym class changing in front of a lesbian because you're like, oh my god, she's looking at me. Just know, we like girls, not you. Okay, let's get this straight. Nobody ever talks about this, but it's something that needs to be talked about, okay? Yes, we like women. No, we don't like you. No, we're not checking you out. Go ahead, change. We're minding our own business, okay? All right, next. You can have a gay friend and not hook up with them. And hey, if you ever get the idea in your head that you might like girls, just go up to a lesbian that you know, because gaydar is a real thing. They will tell you. Mine has never failed me yet.
Say, will you marry me?
Okay, let's say hypothetically I have a crush on a girl. Hypothetically though, and no homo, I don't like girls. But hypothetically, let's say that I do. Just for this hypothetical, you know. Let's say that I have a crush on this so-called girl. And do I want to cuddle her? Do I tell her that I want to cuddle her? Or do I just ask her to move in?
It works.
So there's this rumor going around that gays are bad at math, and some of you might say, oh, it's because you can't multiply, but I actually think it's just because we've always been told that we don't count.
180. Okay, we're just gonna show you guys some pictures.
Okay.
And you tell us what you like. Okay, we'll start with you, straight male.
Okay.
Okay, here's the next picture.
Yeah, that's hot. I like that.
Okay, great. Straight female.
Okay.
Oh my god, yes! Yes, queen! Oh my god, wig! Oh my god, I love Queer Eye. I cry every time. Oh my god, yes, wig. Oh my god, wig. Oh my god, wig. Queen. Yes. I'm not familiar with their work.
Two, three,
fuck it.
My darling, I love you, I love you.
Ain't nothing but a hound dog. The cry of a time.
so I don't know what I'm saying.
Fuck it.
Oh my god, I look like a hobo. I'll take a shower, I need to leave in 15 minutes. Oh! No, this isn't gonna work. This is better. Wait, one last thing. There you go. Girls like it when your hair smells nice, right? I'm just a casual lesbian, or I'm sophisticated and know what I'm doing. This one. Oh, God. Do girls like cologne? I am a girl. Is brushing your teeth 3 times excessive? Well, just in case. I don't. All right, I'm ready to go. Where are my shoes? Where did I put, what?
I swear I lived.
Can I have this? No. What about this? That is the same person.
Take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one I got.
Girls wanna play with boys, and the boys wanna play with girls, and the girls wanna play with girls, boys wanna play with boys, boys.
When I came out to my mom as bisexual, I told her I was dating a girl, and all she said was, "Is she nice?" And I said, "Yep." She said, "Okay." When I told her I'm not really into guys anymore, she said, "As long as somebody treats you well, that's all that matters." And that is parenting.
That's my only advice.
So I see a lot of you straight girls thinking that you can make any guy double take when he passes by. I'm sorry to break it to you, hun. This is all I need to do. You are not watching.
Thoughts on Doge Cat? She's trash. I'm not talking about that girl.
Oh, what a time to be alive. Living in a picture, going on my hotline.
I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, no, I'm about to blow, oh, ain't done. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm...
Characters from Barbie movies that are definitely gay. I'll start with the one I think is most obvious. Nori, from Mermaidia. I'm pretty sure all the characters with blue hair are gay, but she's the best one. Also, Elena from Fairytopia. Azura from Fairytopia. Again with the blue hair, but also, watch the movie. Dandelion from Fairytopia. All of them from Fairytopia. All 3 of the girls from Barbie and the Diamond Castle. They straight up used those twin boys just to get where they were going. They didn't need them. At least half of the 12 dancing princesses, including Ashlyn, Delia, Edeline, Fallon, Isla, I don't know how to pronounce it, and Janessa, because she collected bugs, no offense. Annika from the Pegasus movie, she got that lesbian bun and everything. Erica from Princess and the Pauper, I think she's bi. Alternatively, the cat from Princess and the Pauper. I have more-
Guys say, ew, that's gay, and then fetishize lesbians.